माया देसी मार्टिनी के वीडियोस बदल देंगे तेरी काया।
लाइफ बदलने वाला है तुम्हारा। 25 दिन है, बचा लेना अपने शहर को।
After several Bollywood stars like Vivek Oberoi, Vicky Kaushal, R. Madhavan, Nimrit Kaur, now Saif Ali Khan is also trending the web series way. The trailer of his Netflix web series Sacred Game is here. और जो लोग थोड़ा worried थे कि सैफ के हाथ से रेस फ्रेंचाइजी निकल गई है, अब खुश हो जाओ, because Sacred Games is a thriller और trailer काफी intriguing है. Instead, Nawazuddin Siddiqui is as usual stealing all the limelight. Nawaz एक criminal है. Who threatens हमारे लव आजकल से निकले हुए clueless hero Saif Ali Khan that he'll kill all the people in the city. And mind you, Mumbai में काफी लोग रहते हैं. अब trailer देख के आपको पक्का लगेगा कि ये तो हमने पहले देखा है. But Sacred Games, Kayamat the City Under Threat, Raman Raghav 2.0 या Anil Kapoor की 24 जैसा बिल्कुल नहीं है. अब नवाज को देख के you'll be convinced that he'll really kill everyone. The thrill now is to know how Saif Ali Khan, who plays a cop in the series, will stop him, especially ये हो जाने के बाद.
Suspension order. Large crowd. Weapon surrender curve.
अब Sacred Games has managed to assemble a star cast that no Bollywood film has ever managed to do. With Saif Ali Khan playing a Sardar cop, Nawazuddin Siddiqui playing Ganesh Gaitonde, a deranged criminal jinka panga seedha upar wale se hai. And Radhika Apte, kyunki har story mein ek ladki to honi chahiye na, to motivate the hero. Neeraj Kabi and Sameer Kochar playing policemen who have a serious something against Saif Ali Khan, just like Bollywood box office. अब कुछ भी बोलो, the show has really managed to get a great pool of actors together. It is surely making us hopeful in terms of witnessing some powerful performances. Another thing that immediately jumps out is its heavy Mumbai connect. From its back alleyways to the grimy police station to the swanky world of glamour and film, it surely has Mumbai written all over it. And as if that wasn't enough, the music that plays in the background of the trailer is by Divine. Yes, the same Divine and the Gully Gang on whom the Ranveer Singh starrer Gully Boy is based on. By the way, wo kab aa rahi hai? There is a lot of places in which the trailer leaves you with questions. Jaise, what is the connection between Ganesh Gaitonde and Saif's father?
Dilbagh Singh ka purana dost.
Papa ji ko kaise janta hai tu?
Radhika Apte ke paas itna cash kyun hai? Is sab mein game kidhar hai? Aur secret kya hai? और क्या ये रमन राघव 2.0.2 है? तो Sacred Games is due to release on July 6. Till then, watch Race 3 and miss Saif Ali Khan in it. For more Bollywood updates and reviews, stay tuned to Desi Martini.